So I have 3D printed this case for the door sensor, and it has a reed switch inside. If I move away the door, the magnet will also move away. That will trigger the reed switch and I'll receive a push notification on my phone. And it also sends the battery voltage, so you can see at the bottom.